this very stadium won the Daytona 500. And he rolled his car right through that gate and right here into Gatorade Victory Lane. And tomorrow, you fine people will have an opportunity to take the checkered flag in the trial in the exact center point of the heartbeat of motorsports. And you too will get an opportunity to bring your hot rod right here in to the center of Gatorade Victory Lane.
I knew that last 3 months that I put in the work, you put in the work, and you get what you get, you know what I'm saying? An ounce of preparation is worth a pound of success, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we ended up making a good day of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, in the plus 40, before I got here, I had some issues with my front shocks, but Matt Blommel sorted that out for me. It was a busted bladder. I'd never ridden the shocks and never ridden the bike, really. So it was a little bit, the bike felt heavy. And a little clunky, a little awkward. But Matt Baumel, probably the best shock builder that you're gonna find. Just as good as, there's nobody gonna be better. So I put a lot of faith in that guy. He took care of it for me and it gave me all the confidence I needed to go out and do what I needed to do. I had a lot of bike troubles, never ridden a bike. Went out one time really and just it wasn't riding. And then Rick from RTR Performance Engines, he put it together for me and put it together. Jesus Christ, I could barely hold on to that thing this weekend. It was tough. So ended up having to fight my way through the crowd. I've done 5 motos at that point at 48, almost 42 years old. It's a tough gig, especially at the end of the day.
Yeah.
After the track got pretty beat up. No, you came to Daytona looking to be a champion. You left a champion.
Come here to do?
Come here to win.
Woo! There you go, Jason Todd, 2015.